dynamic, relevant, uplifting, and innovative are some of the words often used to describe the ministry of Dr. M. Keith McDaniel Sr., a passionate preacher, teacher, and the pastor of the 1,500-member Macedonia Missionary Baptist Church located in Spartanburg, South Carolina. His ministry extends beyond the pulpit. He serves as adjunct professor of African American culture and religious studies at USC Upstate and is the author of 3 books: Live Your Kingdom Life Now, A Theological Guide to Living Life by Choice, Not by Chance, If God Be For Us, Pastoral Reflections of Faith and Family Concerning the Black Church Until the War is Won, How a Reading of Psalms 27 Kept Me Encouraged in Times of Uncertainty. Dr. McDaniel was an undergraduate of Shaw University, where he majored in religion and philosophy and minored in business management. He continued graduate and postgraduate studies at Duke Divinity School, Durham, North Carolina, and at United Theological Seminary in Dayton, Ohio, receiving a Master of Divinity degree and a Doctor of Ministry degree, respectively. In 2007, Pastor McDaniel was invited to Harvard University to participate in a program that focused on economic development and community revitalization. He is a proud member of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated and has served on numerous nonprofit boards, including United Way of the Piedmont, the Spartanburg Village Network, and Urban League of the Upstate. Dr. McDaniel's ministry distinctively promotes reconciliation and redemption in such a way that lives are transformed by the power and mercy found in God's Word. In 2014, the Epsilon Nu chapter of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated recognized Dr. McDaniel's work in the community by awarding him the Man of the Year Award, and in 2022, he was also awarded Citizen of the Year by the Epsilon Nu chapter of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated. A native of Winston-Salem, North Carolina, he is a man who loves God and his family. He is the son of Reverend Silas and Bernelcia K. Hart. He is married to Latron McDaniel. He is the proud father of 4 beautiful children, Marcelo Keith Jr., Madison, Savion, and Kinsley, and the proud pop-pop to Grayson. His favorite scripture is Romans 8:38-39. For I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Let's welcome our guest speaker, teacher, and preacher, Dr. M. Keith McDaniel.